If I win the $500,000, I want to open my own obstacle gym and I want to share my passion for fitness. It means the world to me. Like, it's really important because I guess you could say that I don't have a backup plan right now, but this is my backup plan.